first half for Lyon. Six quarters to none for Rennes. And it was perhaps no surprise when they went 2-0